स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 10 एग्जाम्पल सम 5.5 द फ्लोर ऑफ योर हॉल इज कवर्ड विथ आइडेंटिकल टाइल्स विच आर इन द शेप ऑफ ट्रायंगल वन सच ट्रायंगल एज द वर्टिसेस दैट इज -3.2 -1.1 एंड 1.2 इफ द फ्लोर ऑफ द हॉल इज कंप्लीटली कवर्ड बाई 110 टाइल्स दैट इज 110 टाइल्स फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द फ्लोर सी Imagine this is the floor. Here one of the tile is in a triangle. The three vertices is given. First of all, we want to find out what is the area of this one triangle, and then you have to multiply that area into 110. Right? So the given value, I take it as A, B, C. The number of tiles is 110 tiles. Right? Here area of the triangle is equal to. We have the formula. Area of triangle ABC is equal to half into the formula is x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3 and then again x1, y1 square units is the area of the triangle formula. First we want to find out that what is the area of the triangle for one of the tiles and then we have to multiply the area into 100 tiles, right? So now apply the values 1 by 2 into x1, let me take it as x1, y1, second point x2, y2, third point is x3, y3, the first point is always x, second point is always y, x, y coordinate, right, and then that x1, y1 is -3, 2, the second point is -1, the third point is 1, 2, again the first point, -3, 2. Now we have to multiply this term 1 by 2 into multiply this first minus into minus plus 3 ones are 3 minus into plus minus 1 twos are 2 both having the plus symbol so 1 twos are 2 minus of the second term here formula minus minus of the second term now we have to multiply this minus into plus minus 2 minus into sorry here we have 1 right 1 into minus 1 is minus 1 minus 3 into 2 is minus 6 now reduce this half into plus 2 minus 2 is cancelled that is 3 here we have minus this 2 all the add the numbers are having the negative symbol so minus 2 minus 1 minus 6 if you add all the number we get minus 9 right and then second step we have to remove the bracket here we have removed this bracket 1 by 2 into 3 minus here minus if you remove this bracket minus into minus plus 9 this term is equal to half into 12 if I divide this we get 6 square units. This is the area of the triangle ABC. Now we want to find out it for 110 tiles. That is area of the floor. Here we want to find the area of floor. The floor contains 110 tiles into 6 area of the triangle. That is 6 is equal to 660 square units is the area of the total floor that is area of 110 tiles. Thank you, students.